What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Detective Castellanos?
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Please refrain from agitating the others. Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished.
Thank you.
Wait. I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but...
Hey! Stop, damn it!
Now what? Again?
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement B2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
Just set in motion. Come on.
2A, electrode placement M33, pain region, ineffective. Anticipate greater results with stimulation of section F7, the consent region of the neocortex. Subject imprint, only partially successful. Individual personality traits linger.
Is this, what did you call it? Your inner sanctum? A research lab of your own? I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him? Out of ammo? Thank you.
subject number 14. Test 80HC. Limbic priming. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate cortex. The Hope Center. Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
Has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Clean all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you?
Ruvik?
Why was I led here?
I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
There's somebody! Open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Better get out of here.
There.
Thank you.
must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been through this.